Hi guys, it's Simon from Tech My Life Video and I'm back with another vlog. Yes, vlog. I said blog in the last one. Of course it is a vlog. Just quick little videos talking about issues. The first ones both happen to be complaints, I guess, but and they're both related to PS4. One being, the last one being 2K. This one being the controller and wear on the sticks on the controller. Now I've already taken one back. I'll try to chuck some photographs in this video showing the first controller which I took back where the left stick wore out, and I basically took it back to the shop. They gave me a replacement. And then basically very soon after I got the other controller, I was playing 2K14 a lot. Well, not a lot, I mean not as much as some people would, but a fair bit. The stick started to wear out. I contacted PlayStation, I contacted Sony initially, and they said, "We're not PlayStation, contact these people." They didn't even pass on my complaint or my feedback. They just said, "Here's an email address, contact these people." So thankfully I'd actually copied my little spiel that I'd written. So I sent it on to PlayStation and they simply said, "Take it back to where you got it." They didn't say, "Okay, there seems to be an issue." I said two had worn out. They said, "Take it back and get a replacement." So I've got that letter and I haven't yet taken it back. I've just been seeing how the wear actually goes. And this is my controller as of today. And as you can see, the left stick, and I hope that's in focus for you guys. It's a bit hard to tell on my phone screen. As you can see, the left stick, the right stick is perfectly fine. The left stick is just falling apart. Now, you may be having no problems whatsoever. And I know other people who've got PlayStations. But the simple fact is that if you go onto Google and type in PS4 controller stick wear, you'll get a lot of images of people with very similar wear and tear issues. To myself, I mean, that one there's a beauty. Now that is some wear on that stick right there. I did notice while I'm here, I'll mention that I have actually seen these things which slip over the top. Now I'm not sure whether they were released, somebody's come up with them because they didn't like the feel of the sticks or because of the wear, but nonetheless, there's something you can do, obviously, to cover it up. But it shouldn't be there in the first place. That's my issue. Sony need to address it. Now, looking around online, about 10% of controllers are having this issue. And that's a pretty big number. I mean, if you were talking less than 1%, you would say it's not kind of an issue where there's a fault in the manufacturing of the controller. But clearly, there is an issue with these controllers. The rubber is very, very thin. Very, very thin compared to the old controllers. I absolutely smashed many PlayStation 3 controllers and never had any issue whatsoever with the sticks, and certainly none of them wearing out. So that's my complaint for the day is, are you having any problems with your PS4 controllers? PS4 is fantastic. The only two games I've actually played, to be honest, are 2K14, and I've just got Second Son, or actually Saxon, my son, bought Second Son, and because the PlayStation's at my place, I've been playing it, although I'm about to take the PlayStation over to him so he can have a go on a game which he actually paid for. Second Son's a pretty good game. So look, I'm really happy with the console. But there is certainly an issue with the controllers. I've only got one controller, and I'm kind of reluctant to spend $100 at the moment to buy a second controller when I think this is going to be an ongoing problem, and I think PlayStation need to address it. Clearly the rubber is over the top of the plastic, it's not fixed to the plastic, so therefore it moves independently, it rubs back and forth, it wears underneath your fingers. Obviously, depending on the size of your hands, that is going to change your position on the sticks. My hands are quite big, so it could change the rub points, but really this isn't something that should be happening. So put your feedback in the comments. Are you having any issues? Are you not having any issues? Have a look at your controller. Are there any signs of wear and tear? Have you had to return your controller? Have you had any problems returning your controller? And what about Xbox One? I don't have one. How are their controllers? I'm sure there's no problems there. So like the video, please subscribe to the channel. I'm back with regular videos or semi-regular videos. I try to get them up as often as I can. And I'm now doing these shorter vlog videos about little issues that come up. I'm Simon from Tech My Life Video. And we'll see you next time. Oh, look me up on Facebook. Tech My Life Video on Facebook. We'll see you there too. All right, bye.